What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Zachary Acts. How are y'all doing today? So, in front of me, I got Kid Cosmic, Season 2, Episode 4, Kid Cosmic and the Galactic Champion. Jo hopes to conquer her fears and prove she's a leader by challenging the reigning champion of Fight Hole to the galaxy's top battle arena show. Okay, so, in the last episode, Jo and the crew got a victory, and then it slowly decayed because Rodius's ass showed up and basically put everybody in danger, and now shit. Man, Jo really was not feeling okay. Oh, Jo was not all right. She saw a fucking planet die. Again, it is amazing what you can get away with in animation as long as you're not using blood. Wow. And Netflix, I feel like, has just like been really pushing it, though they're still fucking up in other areas, aka leaving Dave Chappelle's special up. Yeah, seriously, Netflix, you need to fuck. No. Anyway, but at the end of that episode, Jo saw the advertisement for Fight Hole, this arena, and now she's going here to try and face her fears. And I think the Troll Hunter's method of training as a warrior is a little bit better, is a little bit more suitable. I think it was Blinky. Yes, Blinky. He tells Jake about how fear is a good thing. It's the thing that keeps you cautious on your toes. It's the thing that really, like, keeps you safe. It's your natural spider sense, basically. That's what I want to say. It's your natural spidey sense. And it can be helpful. But also, I get it. I get that Jo really wants to, like, show that she won't crumble when a situation gets really bad. To be fair, though, she just saw a planet just get torn apart. That's what she saw. I would be frozen in fear too. Most people were, everybody was panicking in this situation. Like, y'all. And y'all threw all that pressure on a fucking teenager? Like, seriously? You expect her not to freeze up? Look, I'm just an empathetic person, that's all. But, okay. We're finna get into this. Here we go. Oh.
Too hot.
Okay.
Too hot.
Just right.
What the fuck? I love it too, but still, damn.
What game?
Really? What? The fuck is this Great Galactic Bake Off?
This is a series battle show!
A single elimination slug match where contestants jump into a hole!
Is that simple enough?
RBOT?
R9CR. Okay, so melee weapons but no guns. You know what? I can deal with that. I can deal with that. Okay. Okay, we get it. Wait, what? Crash! Yeah, damn. I approximate midnight. Yo! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck, she has that damn teleporting fucking ring. She probably just jumped there in the middle of the night. Damn. Uh-oh.
Well, you're dead.
Bruh!
Hi, Jo.
No kidding! What are you doing there?
I'm supposed to battle Rodius the Planetor? He's deep purple space galaxy?
That's what I thought!
Man!
Mm-hmm. I'm strong enough to conquer Fightful?
Fightful! Wait, what am I doing? No! Jeez!
John, did you know about this?
High encouraging.
What?
Of fucking course your ass did.
She truly does have the courage to plow through their opponents, whoever they may be. Must control their emotions, especially fear.
Bruh.
I'm working really hard at controlling my emotions right now. I'm bringing my girl home.
No! Don't make me make your jokes! If you show up, she'll be, like, so mad!
That's also true.
I'll go.
No, I'll go. Because, well, you know, kids.
Well, yeah.
I'm
going to be on TV.
Okay, okay, everybody's going to go and try and bring Joe back. Okay. Damn. That's a real team mission.
Thanks.
Next! We're the local heroes, and we're all here to bring Joe back home with us. Did Mom put you up to this?
Bruh. Why are Ariel doing your laundry throughout the galaxy?
Speaking with you to hear that, Mom, but it's true.
No, I didn't hear it. A lot of words.
That's better than any sensor ever. Wow.
You want to take me home? You gotta take me down first.
Joe really just said, "Nuck if you buck." All right, shit. I'm kind of with Chuck.
Take her out, then take her home.
This, I know you're in there somewhere, ass fight. Oh God. Oh, dang! Joe, heads up! Oh, man.
Leave our daughter alone, or we'll make you slightly cold.
Slightly?
Slightly warm.
I shall not.
Get out of your... Get out of her way. Jesus. Dang! What? Dang. Okay, I think this is showing how overpowered those damn rings really are. Dang. She's just dropping everybody at the ring. Well, you can't keep doing this forever, Joe. Oh, dang. Oh, also, she's sending these guys to somewhere in another galaxy. In another part of the galaxy. But these are some overpowered ass rings.
Whoa, didn't see that coming.
Whoa.
See ya.
No, I am waiting for you.
I'm assuming... Oh.
Go, 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 go.
Ran herself out. She tried.
Why did she fight him?
Because she's learned to lead.
That doesn't make any sense.
Oh, right. How you gonna get around the predictability? Using them as a flamethrower and a freeze ray. Okay.
A few moments later.
Oh, man. Oh, they stole her ring? Right, he's not really that good. Okay, dang, Joe!
Stop! Put me down!
Oh! Dang, Joe!
It's over, Joe!
Slide!
Thanks for the help! Wait, Joe!
Okay. I know this is a little bit messed up and that she's just tossing her friends away, but come on, this is kind of badass. And notice one thing, she hasn't really actually hurt anybody. She's just dropping people out of the pit. She's doing this non-lethally too, and that's one thing I really appreciate. Okay, now how you gonna predict this? Is that a 3D model? Those are 3D models.
Nope, not gonna roll those dice.
Really? Didn't even try? Okay.
Okay, so, Joe, we don't have one standing on her red wall turned on her.
Oh, you can stop me, huh? We'll take that, Mom!
Dang. Dang.
Now, let's see if Joe can make room to our champion.
What the heck? Nope. Out of my way. Like I keep saying, Joe's manifold right now. That's what she is. Is that a stone? Does she have a stone in her eye?
Challenge!
Like, gotta give Joe some credit. Come on.
Both have only Joe's mother to see her now. What would she say? Does she believe in her now?
I always have. I don't believe she needs to prove herself. Not like this. Not to anybody.
I mean, not to you, but what about to herself?
Yes, very.
At least she admits it.
You're gonna get her.
Oh. Nice. Okay. What does that stone do? Shit, it just came up and decked her?
Even worse, it's time for...
What the fuck?
Spikes?
Spikes?
The night spikes are brought to you by Sharpies, Pointy Emporium.
Sharpies, Pointy Emporium? What? Lava, come on! Jump it away. I get it.
What do you think is going on in the mind of Joe right now?
Loser!
Is she questioning her choices?
Never gonna win!
Wondering if her mom was right.
Okay, y'all need-
No!
Joe, you got people rooting for you. You got this. Look, I always say the power of friendship is like just actual friendship. People believe it. That's what it is.
I'll show you no pain!
Oh! That is so creepy. What the fuck? What the hell does that thing do? Does it just absorb kinetic energy?
No pain. It's a stone of power.
Yo! Yeah, I was right! What? I'ma take that real quick and I'ma dip.
Sorry. Okay.
Better than you're gonna be.
Oh shit. Oh! She still has the wait. She still has that stone in her hand. She's good.
Whoa! A pain absorption stone. Joe's taking in all the blows, all the hits, all the attacks. Hey, crush.
Goodbye. So she was Manifold, and now she's Sebastian Shaw. Is everybody just shook right now? What happened?
With the unconquerable Crush, Conquerors, welcome to the latest Fight Bowl.
Fight Bowl.
Oh, yeah. Right. You just took down the champion. Fuck.
Teenage girl from Planet Earth.
Crush!
Come on. Come back out. No!
Scared?
Okay. Nice.
I'm here for the greatest champion in my whole history!
I mean, if you're going out, you might as well go out the champ. Doing the rules might seem a lot. Yes.
Come on!
Told you. Let's hear from our new champion!
And this one person I'd really like to thank for believing in me. Thank you for helping me conquer my fear. Mm. You're the best, Queen Sean!
Saw that coming.
Okay.
You know, at first I was just happy she was alive. I was even proud of her, but I'm losing her, Pachi.
Yeah, that happens, kiddo. I take it from all Pop Lightning. Hey, dude, come back to you. I figure it out.
I mean, Papa G got some experience, so. But.
My soul.
That was as action-packed as it was emotionally packed or unpacked. I feel like this whole episode just said a whole lot. The Galactic Champion, Joe, entered this to try and basically just like prove to herself that she could do this more than anything. Honestly, like, I feel that. I feel like anybody would understand that. Hearing it from other people, people is very, very, very encouraging, like actually hearing it, but like actually just going out there and doing it for yourself. Like that's the real thing. That's a whole different feel. Joe, she really did this thing and like everybody decided to like volunteer and like bring her home. And those two are on some other shit, but still. all of them basically decided they were going to band together and try and bring home Joe. Like, as we see this fight going down right now in here, like, well, first of all, let's note one thing. Like, all these guys are a lot more well equipped than everybody else here. Even these two with the fire and ice stone, they're either freezing people or they're just burning people away. And then you got Nina Gigante over here with her giant stone, just easily toss everybody out of the pit. The clone stone, all the copies, he's basically got it endlessly there, and the future music song, that more than anything. Actually, no, more than anything, Joe's stone. She's just dropping people out of the pit. Again, she's doing this non-lethally. She's just using everybody's own momentum against them, essentially. I also gotta appreciate, like, the choreography of this scene, how they map this out, and, like, even the way, like, Joe's just moving her hand, and where she reaches out there, reach out there, reach out there, here, right there, pull, and then push, and I love tiny details like that, where the real expression, like, how these people are, like, using their powers, and also apparently she can just, like, teleport pieces of people away as well, like, for real, honestly, like, that was some ruthless-ass shit. Like, damn. That was probably, like, the first sign of, like, oh, damn, Joe was really, I guess, taking no prisoners? Yeah, she wasn't taking any prisoners, she was just sending everybody away. And also, good to know that stone doesn't...
Sorry, darling.
That if you take the stone off and the arms, if the arms come off, they can still operate. They're operating on SpongeBob rules, cool. Even the speed stone wasn't enough for it, and she just ends up running herself up out of the pit. Again, she's basically universally teleporting people away like Manifold right now. Like, that's awesome. But then you got everyone on the local hero basically just teaming up and jumping her, trying to, like, get the stone off. And, like, they've been successful at first. Kid manages to get the stone off of them. But then Joe, she pulls some real elite level shit. Well, also, Kid's just really bad at using the stone. I'm glad he has that goop stone. That one actually works better for him than the telekinesis one, which, again, is still overpowered as fuck. But Joe just shows her resourcefulness right here. Here. Freeze him in the hand, it, like, hurts her hand a little bit, and she probably figured they would be fine, but... So, Kid puts up a portal to try and get all of them back, but Joe, she slides under the portal for one. That's three people gone, and then takes her stone back. That was powerful right there. That was awesome right there. Also, those were definitely some 3D models they did in Blender, and I kind of love it. And I love how Toon doesn't even try. He doesn't even bother trying. He's like, nope, not worth it. But again, it was basically like 6 or 7 on 1, and Joe managed to get the upper hand on everybody. Like... Yeah, wow. That was dope. Okay. And now she's go ahead and walking towards the enemy. She's looking, she's just getting rid of everybody left and right, puts two down, just drops two. No one can touch her. No one can touch her. With everybody fall in the hole and then drops out. You already know everybody landed up there. They don't even bother showing it. Sorry, I love good action scenes like that. I love a good action scene. It's great. But it eventually gets down to Crush and Joe. The fight starts off pretty okay. Joe is originally thrown away, but she manages to get back here. And, like, I was right to suggest she still punched her in the face. I love that she just jumps out and punches her in the face like that. But things get worse as spikes and lava fill the place. And like, even her mom starts believing herself right in this moment because everybody's saying, give up.
She's gonna stay in the game, she's gonna figure this out, she's gonna win,
she's gonna
come home, and she is gonna be in so much trouble!
Like, the main reason Joey went into this in the first place is because she thinks her mom doesn't believe in her, and especially, like, after what happened with the Aurora's thing, like, I don't blame her for thinking that. It's moments like that she doesn't see, because she's not there, but still. Like, she's out here to prove it to herself more than anything, and her mom, because she keeps bringing up her mom in the first place, but then she realizes one little thing. Apparently, Crush has a stone of power in her eye.
It's a stone of power.
And Also, let me just look at this stone for a second. Does that look like belongs partially to Herodias? That definitely looks like a piece of him. Maybe I don't know. Oh, maybe it's just a design of the thing, but like, I don't know, the way the splotches and the color, it kind of matches to a degree. But even then, like, that was really, really dope. Apparently what this one does is it basically acts like Black Panther's armor and just absorbs kinetic energy. So she can just store it up and just burst it out into one go if she wants to. Again, a little bit like Sebastian Shaw or like Bishop. Like he can absorb kinetic energy and like, I think he can like shoot it out. I might be wrong about that. I don't know, I forget. A lot of mutant abilities are like very similar. It's weird. But anyway, Joe wins, and everyone is shocked. Because, like, the thing about sports is when you see your favorite athlete lose, it's like the biggest thing. It's like, imagine Michael Jordan in his prime playing one-on-one with somebody and losing. Even Michael Jordan now playing one-on-one with somebody else. Or even just some random street baller kid and losing. That's essentially what this moment is like. It's like, you feel some type of way. But even then, like, she brings it back out. She even goes like,
what? Scared?
Egged her back out there to hear all of the people chanting her name. Because, like, she's still the greatest champion in fight whole history. And honestly, I gotta ask. Sorry, I just realized. Q-Force is still on my brain, and like, I still can't say honestly without thinking that. I kind of hope that Joe recruits Crush to their cause. Obviously, like, she's a badass warrior. They could definitely use that on her side. And plus, with a stone that literally lets you just take hits and then dish back all the damage you took, or would have taken, rather, that's very, very useful. Like, I'm not sure how effective it will be against Herodias, but I don't know. But then this moment happens.
Thank you for helping me conquer my fear. You're the best. Queen
Sean. Woo! Yeah, again. Joe doesn't think her mom believes in her, especially after what happened with the Herodias thing. So it's like, you kind of understand why she didn't. And like, Queen Jean, yeah, she has been encouraging her to do things like this. Hell, she encouraged her to go in the first place to fight Hole, but also she's been giving her some advice that's putting her life in some grave-ass danger, and yeah, you kind of can't help but be worried. It's like, look, Joe's still a kid. She's a teenager. She's just been dragged out to save the fucking galaxy.
They figure it out.
And now, oh man, I will. I think I'm gonna be done with this. I'll see y'all right here. So comment down below, tell me what you think. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Man, this is crazy. Goodbye.
Damage, it ain't really nothing they can do with ya. Damage, that don't leave me nothing that they can do with her. Damage, it must be difficult when they're doing ya. Is it even with ya? Damage, damage, damage.